Hello friends, I'm Xiaorong. This is the hens and chicks I brought in spring. The Chinese name is Guan Ying Mian. I will introduce it in Chinese first and then in English. I wish my friends have a great time. 朋友们好，我是小荣，这是我在春天买的母鸡和小鸡。它的中文名字是观音莲，我将先用中文介绍，再用英文介绍它。祝朋友们玩得很开心。这颗母鸡小鸡移到室内养护有两个月了，长得呢比夏天更漂亮了。现在我就来汇报一下养护心得。第一点呢，这两个月里呢，只给它施过一次肥。第二点呢，我每天给它5到8个小时的光照。第三点呢，一周喷水雾一次。另外呢，有时候室内会有一点小黑飞，我就喷1:1000的这个洗碗液，效果还不错，不会对它有所伤害。第四点，室内的温差呢是白天22摄氏度。晚上16摄氏度，一定要保持一定的温差，这样养了两个月以后呢，它简直就漂亮极了。你们看，每一朵花都那么迷人。The hens and the chicks were moved indoors for 2 months.And they looked more beautiful than summer. Now, I will report on the maintenance experience. First, fertilize once every 2 months. Second, I give her 5 to 8 hours of light every day. Third, spray water mist once a week. In addition,Sometimes there will be a little black fly indoors. I spray 1 to 1,000 dishwashing liquid. The effect is not bad. It won't hurt her. Fourth, the indoor temperature difference is 22 degrees Celsius during the day and the 16 degrees Celsius.At night, which is also very important. After 2 months of raising it, like this, it's so beautiful. You see, every flower is so charming. Okay. Thank you for watching. Welcome to subscribe, to share, and like. See you next time.